Chennai, India. In 2014, an 11-story under-construction building has collapsed during a thunderstorm. The reinforced concrete building was part of a two-tower complex, which was a higher structure in this area. We have investigated this case by means of computer simulation to find out the cause of the disaster. In this video, we compare two main theories against each other and present our findings. The first theory assumes that critical columns in the lower floors were insufficiently designed and therefore were incapable to safely bear the weight of the building. To test this scenario, we have removed the first four columns bearing the greatest load according to the Yulmarani report to see how the debris heap of such a collapse would look like. Surprisingly, aside from strong structural damage, no collapse occurred. We went further by removing all 10 allegedly overloaded columns. After a moment, the collapse begins. The simulated debris pattern shows a notable deviation from the actual debris pattern. Let's watch this simulation again from different camera angles. Interestingly, the debris is scattered more in north-south direction than in east-west. It is also observable that the east wing of the falling block B slides southwards, directly into the still standing block A, and probably would have destroyed it as well, which did not happen in reality. The second theory assumes that a lightning struck into the uncovered reinforcement irons on top of the building, which then caused electric arcs inside the concrete of the lower columns and effectively destroyed them. To test this scenario, we have removed a line of columns in the area where an electric arc was visible, according to an eyewitness report, followed by the collapse. This debris pattern is more similar to that observed in the real world, and once again from different views. We can see that now an east-west aligned distribution of the debris becomes apparent, which almost matches the photographs. At a closer look, the horizontal motion induced by the removal of the east perimeter columns becomes evident. Both wings of the structure start to slide apart until the columns yield under the shifting center of gravity. The tilting marks the final stage of the total destruction of the building. We are certain that this kind of dynamics was necessary to form the original debris pattern, and therefore we conclude that a lightning strike led to the collapse in this case. For more in-depth information, please refer to our report.